So David Dobrik had this party, and I was like, cool, like David Dobrik's having a party. I'm gonna go. Let's have some fun. And it happened to be that surprise party where he woke up some other dude named Jason and gave him a bunch of money, like thousands of dollars. I don't know if you guys remember that vlog, but it was a fake party and they kicked us all out as soon as they were done filming. And I wasted my Uber money because I thought I was gonna have a fun rager time, and it was just for his content. He didn't even pay us. He tricked us all, lied, said it was a party. So if David Dobrik ever has a party again, I will not be attending.